subject? English class. Are you ready for the class? Okay, then clap your hands. Very good. Okay, now let's begin our class. In the last class, we have learned letter N. And we learned four main words with letter N, isn't it? Which are they? We learned N for nest, N for necklace, N for nightingale, and N for newspaper. Okay, and so which is the next letter? So today we are going to learn the letter O. Okay, so here you can see the letter O. You can see letter O. This is mama O and this is baby O. This is uppercase O and this is lowercase O. This is capital letter O and this is small letter O. So this is letter O. Okay. So, and now letter O sounds O. Letter O sounds O. Letter O sounds O. You can see your mouth also like O. O. Here we can see letter O and it is searching to find new friends. Okay, so now let's see some words that begins with letter O. Letter O meant ox. Letter O meant ox. O for ox. O for ox. And next we can see O for oranges. O for oranges. O for oranges and it is orange in color and oranges are orange in color. So O for orange and it is orange in color. O for orange and it is orange in color. Okay. And here you can see octopus. O for octopus. O for octopus. O for octopus. And here you can see O for ostrich. Ostrich is the largest and heaviest bird. It is very heavy so it can't fly. It is a flightless bird. So O for ostrich. O for ostrich. So which are the four words that we have to learn? Yes, we have learned O for orange, O for ox, O for octopus, and O for ostrich. O for ostrich. Okay, now let's have a look on our textbook. And here you can see O for owl. O for owl. O for owl. And O for orange. O for orange. O for ox. O for ox. O for octopus. O for octopus. And O for ostrich. O for ostrich. O for ocean. O for ocean. And also you can see O for onion. O for onion. And you can see O for oil. O for oil. And next you can see O for old man. O for old man. And oval. And oval shape. So these are the words that you can see in your textbook. Okay. From all these words, the main four words that you have to learn is O for orange. O for ox. O for octopus. And O for ostrich. O orange. O octopus. O ox. And O ostrich. Okay, these are the main four words that you have to learn. Okay, letter O sounds O. Letter O sounds O. Letter O sounds O. So until we meet on the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Bye bye. Thank you. Have a nice day.